Question number 2. Multiply using expanded form and verify the result by actual multiplication. You know, first of all, we have to expand and multiply. After expanding and multiplying, we have to verify. Verify means check. Check that our expanded answer is correct or not. How to check it? By doing actual multiplication. Okay, so I'll tell you 2A first. Understand it carefully. 3120 multiply 4. First of all, we will expand and multiply. You see, expand and multiply means the multiplicand which is given, that we have to expand. How to expand? 3000 plus 100 plus 20 plus 0. Like this, we will expand the multiplicand. After expanding the multiplicand, we will write here multiply 4. Okay, now all these terms of multiplicand, we have to multiply with the multiplier. That is 3000 multiply with 4. Okay, then plus we will write there 100 multiply with 4. Then again we will write plus, then 20 multiply with 4, then plus 0 multiply with 4. Are you getting this clear? All the terms of multiplicand which we have expanded, that we have to multiply individually with 4. Now how to multiply? You see, 3 zeros are there, so we'll write here 0 0 0, 4 threes are 12. Okay, then plus we will write here as it is. Again, 2 zeros are there, 4 ones are 4. Then here, 1 0 is here, 4 twos are 8, 4 zeros are 0. Are you getting this? Now, all these terms, that is 12,480, we will add. How to add? In rough, you can add like this. 12,000, then we have 400, then we have 80 and 0. It will come here 0, 8, 4, 2 and 1. Okay, so your answer will be 12,480. This is your multiplication with expanded form. Okay, this is your expanded term. Now we have to check that the answer which we have got, is this answer correct or not? How to check? Here you will write like this. What is this? 3120 multiply 4. Like this you will multiply. Okay, you should get your answer 12,480. 4 zeros are 0, 4 twos are 8, 4 ones are 4, 3s are 12. Can you see here? Your actual multiplication is 12,480. Expanded multiplication is 12,480. This proves that our solution is correct. What we will write here, you know, hence verified. Okay, means yes, our solution is correct. Like this, we have to do rest of the questions also.